This will help for long-term stability of the bridge to avoid any centralization of the bank.